job, ladies. You made it to the second to the last round. Unfortunately, one person has to go home. The person making it through to the finals is Rachel. The person going home is Julia. Good job, ladies. We'll see you in the finals.
Thank you.
Good morning, class. All right, now it's time to do reading. Please get out your reading books.
Julia, now could you please share about your favorite plant?
I like the sunflower because yellow is one of my favorite colors, and because inside the seeds, it's a yummy snack.
Thank you very much. All right, now class dismissed. Make way for Rachel Smith. Make way for Joni Gray. Let's make way for Rachel Smith. Let's make way for Joni Gray. Contestants, please come out for the final announcement. I'm glad everyone's had so much fun. It's time to announce the winner. The winner of this year's fashion show is Rachel. Yes, you may.
What's wrong? I don't know. She won't talk to me.
Let's give a round of applause for Rachel. She won the fashion show. All right, class. Please get out your reading books. Don't forget the graduation tomorrow.
Yes, Christy.
Class dismissed.
I'd like to congratulate Julia Towsley. Congratulations also to Joni Gray. And congratulations to Rachel Smith.
teacher.
I can't believe you're going to be in the finals together.
I know. It's so cool. Except we don't need Rachel's. I mean,
all right, now go out and come back again.
It starts fading, so we don't see the whole school. Yeah.
Julia, now please share with us about your favorite plant.
Wait. Lindsay said something.
Yes, you may.
If I go to the bathroom, it can't take that short of a time. I'm supposed to sit down and have these go get bigger.
And I said, Janie.
Way for Joni Smith. Rachel Smith.
Yeah, Rachel Smith and Joni Gray.
Okay.
Remember that.
All right. Lights, camera, action. Make way for Joni. Okay. Make way for. Make way for.
Pretend you're proud.
Is that it? Oh, do the other class again. Instead of without the class thing. Without the
Rachel made the finals. Just
I'm Rachel sorry. There, I think there's one thing. It says, don't forget the
graduation.
Oh, that's what it
you
says.
Forget that.
Okay, well,
so we should just go.
Say. Ed, you want me to zoom in on you guys because you're going to talk?
Wait, hold on, can you stop it? Group hug.